RWBYs. Hi humans, this is your favorite vampire here, Bandana, and welcome back to my YouTube channel.
But I know you can tell I'm excited, oh girl.
Step back, you're dancing kinda close. Feel a little boom coming through on you.
Hey, bye. I'm so glad that you come again and see my videos this month before the next month. I should stop babbling right now because I'm trying to say is I'm going to do a new trailer of RWBY. It's a black trailer and it revolves around Blake. And I'm trying to be more energized as I can because I'm trying to get my energy back because I'm not feeling well all this time. For the last 2 years, I wasn't feeling well, so I'll find out what's going on. So don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. And I know who really saw my video already and saw my reaction to the Avengers Infinity War. I'm gonna keep saying I'm sorry because I didn't do my video as opposed to the professional because I wasn't feeling well all this time. And again, I'm so sorry that I'm not feeling well. And I'm gonna start with the black trailer of RWBY.
It's time.
Okay.
Like we're gonna be doing this the hard way.
Don't be so dramatic.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Perfect. Move up to the next car. I'll set the charges.
What about the crew members?
What about them?
Born with no life,
Adam.
Get out of here! Are you sure?
Do it!
Bye.
Oh, I'm not gonna see this dude. She said bye. There you go, Blake. Well, everybody, like I say about this, that trailer of, RWBY, it's so beautiful, so colorful, especially, Blake, saying goodbye to Adam, you know, the guy with the mask, and, yeah, I can't wait to do the yellow trailer. Did she say his name, Adam? I think I heard it. His name was Adam. Anyway, so yeah, I'm trying to do all the trailers of RWBY, so continue the story of RWBY, because somebody told me I should do it in order, and I'm trying to my best I can that I could do. I'm trying to do other trailers too, that someone would miss out. If I don't do them, I'm probably miss out saying, now she did the trailers already. The movies are already in theaters already. So, yeah. Again, I'm trying my best I can, and I'm trying to myself is trying to eat something so I won't play away, because I'm slowly losing weight over here, and so I'm trying to hold on. My mom said, always say, hold on, don't worry, you'll be fine. I'm really trying to get well, because I'm planning having my belated birthday party this year, because I didn't get to do that on my real birthday on Veterans Day. So if I get well, I might still planning on having my belated birthday party. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do the next trailer, that's the yellow trailer next. So and just want to say hurry back.
I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch.